Hello everybody, and welcome to the project of measuring distance with an ultrasonic sensor using an Arduino Uno. This is the part 4 of the project in which we will test our whole project. So let's get started. Stop. Start. This is my ultrasonic sensor and I am going to measure it. Now there is a piece of wood here, which is the barrier or the object from which the ultrasonic sensor will reflect its echo. Now you can see that the serial monitor is above my ultrasonic sensor and my Arduino. So the distance from the ultrasonic sensor to the wood barrier here is almost 33 to 32 centimeters. Now when I put my hand here close to it, it gets to 22 to 23. The ultrasonic sensor will not give accurate measurements if it is diagonal, so keep it straight. Now you can see it is exactly 31. Now when I put my hand here and bring close to it, as my hand is moving, it will give different measurements. But you can still see it. It is now 13 to 11, 10, 9, 8, and it's getting low. Now when I put my hand again far from the ultrasonic sensor, the distance increases, and when I remove my hand, it again gets to 31. Thank you friends for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to AIversity.